Hello, my name is Salvador Mendoza, and I'm going to show you a flaw on the Samsung Pay NFC system. What I found was that you can detect the NFC tags and implement them in another device. In this case, I'm going to use another Samsung device to make a purchase. As introduction, Samsung Pay implements two different tokens ID, one for MST and another one for NFC. The NFC ID token is always plus one the MST ID. That means that it's going to be always different. I'm going to make an example to show you the two different IDs, one for MST and another one for NFC. So first I'm going to start with the MST token. Okay, now I have the NFC token in my Samsung device. I'm going to open it and I'm going to copy the check too. And I'm going to make a format for it. We can find it right here, the second track. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to make a format to use it in another NFC application. So now I have my two tokens, one for MST and another one for NFC. And you can see in the last part of the tokens, there is a little difference. The ID is the 79 and the 80 for NFC. Also, another difference is the service code, where NFC has a 2 instead of the 1 that MST has. So now I'm going to add this token to one of my applications to make a card. So basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to add the token that I got, and I'm going to add the card, and I'm going to put this one NFC for name. I'm going to save it.